And so here I am again. Still in contention with my unrelenting daily realities. Coming face to face with tough times, difficult decisions, critical moral choices, an unclear future, all sorts of uncertainty, and even questions of my faith. But I must fight. I must fight to win against the odds that seem to be stacked against me every day. But I cannot do this alone. My battle must become God's battle, for by His strength I will prevail, and by His strength I will win. His super must empower my natural every single day.